What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Never My Father. We're back at it again with Elden Ring. So, as you guys see, I have a new character. Unfortunately, my hard drive gave out on me. Luckily, for my NCAA fans, there were no NCAA videos on there, so they're safe. You know, so we good. We don't have to start over on NCAA no more. But on Elden Ring, I had to start over the game because I fought Margott. I fought fucking Godric. I was upset. So I started over. You know, this is just me. I just love starting over when I just want to genuinely react to, like, you know, newer things to happen. So, just to make a long story short. So, I've been doing extra grinding off camera because I just didn't want to start all the way the fuck over ever again and fighting them again, because that shit was frustrating. So I said, I'm gonna just come through and I'm just gonna make a boss run. We just gonna fight Margott, then I'm gonna grind a little bit, and we gonna fight Godric. That's exactly what this video gonna be. I spent all that time talking to y'all. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little bit nervous, you know. So I'm gonna summon the sorcerer, because I ain't gonna lie, I was trying to rush through everything so fast, I damn fought, almost fought Margott, but off camera, I was like, whoa! So, this is me coming back to fight Margott. Now I just realized, where the hell are my rooms? What the fuck? Where is it? You know what? It don't matter. Let's fight Margott. Oh, yeah, I'm over here. Alright. Where the sorcerer is? I need a sorcerer. Where you at, my boy? Oh, I knew he was gonna slice me. He caught me with the last sip, too. That's so bad. Yeah, good son. Good son. Terrible. I knew he was gonna pop it, but damn. No. Okay. Ooh. I'm stuck. Pop. One more time. Take a sip. Hold on to that last person. I knew
he was coming down with it.
Then he got stunned. Lock on. Woo! Thank you. Yep. Oh, I couldn't even move. Oh. Okay, come on. Yes, sir. Come here. I'm watching him with their ass. Built. Ah, dang, he took out two of my wounds. This fun. Come on. Oh, he popped my ass. He took out my last wolf. I'm not hitting him. Come on. Oh no, he. Oh! Oh no! Take a sip. Oh, oh, oh! Oh my god. Oh! Oh, you come with the woman. Oh! Oh no, what? I was in the hill right after that, bro. I'm done. Talk all that shit you want, playboy. You just got hit. I don't even think I got
a... I took you no matter it's lay out your own.
Sonny. Oh yeah, I thought I didn't have one. Yet. Damn, only at one smith or something? That's crazy. Ah, only got four and I need six. I'm actually salty about this. I can't put no Ashes of War on it. I'm salty about that. Because I've never found this sword playing this anywhere. And it has a pretty good Ash of War. It stuns everybody around you, and it has blood loss build up. And it has more than the Utago. I mean, I'm going to use it still, obviously, but... I'm just a little salty that I can't change the Ash War to it. I feel like that kind of sucks. Alright, so where am I? Go this way. Yeah, I remember, oh no. Yeah. I remember old chap over here. I don't think he... No, ain't no old chap over here. Damn. It was some... Damn, I thought it was somebody... Yeah, him or... Yuri Hunter the Blade. Yeah, him. Yeah. So, I do got his quest where I have to get the three katanas. I just don't know where the fuck... Like, where to go with the quest. So, we're just gonna... figure our way out. I know one of the people I had to beat... It's like a person that said they, but I forgot what he said. So, where we're going? That's the Dragonburn rules. We want our ops. Yeah, we gotta go this way. Yeah, we gotta go this way. Going this way. Ooh, go to room. Ooh. Let me see how this equipment over here. Still here. Yeah, I need to boost my stamps. I need to quit playing. What am I going? Run on. Yeah, okay, well, right. Make sure we're on the right way. Summit here, so let me, I guess, get ready for battle or something. What is over here? Oh shit, I won't think about this. Oh damn, hold on. Oh shit. Then I got snipers? Oh my god. Okay, hold on. That's why they're letting me summon. I could have got my wolves out. Motherfucker. What other one is over there? Yeah, let me get your sniping ass. Yeah, let me get your sniping ass. Damn. Another sniper? Royal House Scroll. What is that? Oh, he did. I'm sitting thinking he failed. He ain't that. Oh my god. Come on. Come on now, y'all. People playing with me. There you go, come on. Yeah, there you go, let's do this. Yeah. Damn. Oh shit. Damn it. I was trying to sneak him, that's what I get. Oh my god. Did they kill me? Oh my god. Jesus, I thought I was gonna die. Damn. You're supposed to stop me getting a hole. Come on. I had to get out of there real quick. Okay, I thought it was sweet. Let's try it. I'm a little nervous that I know these guys are a little hard. Pause. Yeah, I can't get. I know I can do something. Woo! Damn. Is it? Oh! Oh! Damn! Is it? Whoa! Oh! I'm trying to play it safe. I need to stop doing it. What's up? I said, don't run. Damn, I missed. Exit. Ah, yeah, the tree, yes, sir. Yes, sir, go. One. Good half thing. Let's go. All right, I gotta see. I think I need my dexterity up there. I think I fought him before. I need my strength and my dexterity up. My strength is 17, dexterity 15. They got blood the other two. Blood hair off and this. I gotta see what that is. Cause y'all don't know, I love slash, pierce, swords. I don't really like thrusting. I can deal with a standard, but I don't really like the thrusting swords.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Arena. I've escaped from Castle.
If I'm far away from the camera, my bad. My
the servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander.
Okay. Do I keep talking to her or something? Make sure she wants
to. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped.
Sorry,
with.
Taking,
they haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Okay. All right, let's see what else, I'm running like I ain't got no horse, so let's see. Okay, big ass troll. Alright, so we're gonna take this opportunity to summon. Yes, sir, we will this time. And, yeah, we're gonna... But it's plenty folk over here, though. Okay, hold on. So we're gonna fuck him up. He the biggest one right now. Biggest threat. Is he the biggest threat? We're gonna take him away. Yeah. One more. That's it. All right. Look at him. Okay. Yeah. Dog. Oh no! Oh no! Good luck. Get on it. Yeah. There you go. No, sir. Snap, I didn't even check the, I'm slipping. I didn't even check the chest. Morning Star. I'm not gonna use it. I just wanna look at it. I mean, I do got something strong. It's a little cost of blood, but not a bad, you know what I'm saying? Not a bad weapon, though. I'm not gonna stunt. This all is the show. I knew that troll was gonna make them dogs be annoying. I need to get the map. That's where the map is. Let me put that up there. So I can only go to the map. I really wanna keep exploring. Let me go to the map though. Like we got us one of those. Oh, there's a Grace. Got one of those merchants over here, though. What you got, bud? And he got Storm Sword Key. But it's cheap. Alright, yeah, there. Let me get this storm sword. Let's make this time. I'll make sure I had enough of all of them. Let me buy out to stop. This storm sword key. I know I need two of them for something. I can't remember for what. But I know I need two of them. I ain't opened the doors of the round table on the show, so I do have that. This castle you're talking about? It's over here. I'm sorry I got quiet, y'all. I was wondering if there's something else over here. I need that map. Yellow Ember. The hell? Okay, attack me. Okay, hit me with it. Not much. What's over here? Never mind. Let me go back to the map. I'm over here. I know exactly where I'm at if I had a map. My head just don't want to go to the map. Oh. That's what I'm about to say. My head just don't want to go to the map. sure would hope that I ain't killed myself. I'm going back in this way. I forgot about that joint. I want to go back this way. I need to see what the hell. Ooh, woo. I got to see what the hell back this way real quick. Oh, shit. That shit there, boy. I still got to check my map. My man can't be in my sights like that. In his sights like that. Yeah, don't show, like. Let's see. So I guess I was going this direction. Let me check what's over here. What's going on over here? Oh shit. I gotta go. Hold on, let's see. Let me see. I guess let me go and take advantage. That's an idea. That might be. It's too quiet over here for me, on me. Going in the right direction? I'm up out here. I'm a little quiet because I'm trying to see if I'm going the right way. That ain't right. I ain't gonna look. That's all that's something new for the big ass wreck. My watch, I get further down this road. They take him away and I run into some shit that requires me to use some use other shit. I was sure about that. I know it's a great song. Oh yeah, my flash. ain't gonna lie though, I'm kind of like one of those people that like my the potions to hit like all the way up. So like I be paranoid sometimes when I don't have that. I forgot that if I jumped down there. Trying to see if that's a safe. Ooh, yeah. I was talking about, I think it was a safe way down there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let me get you over here. Die! I thought I could sneak up on you. My boy, you ready to hit. Oh, I thought I could. I don't want to go back. Yeah, let me go this way. Let me cross the bridge. Call out. What's going on here?
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed. Return to the lands between. Wage war and brandish the Elden Ring. Grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord, Lord Godfrey. Shh. Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me. Shall I turn? Let my
hand. Damn it, that's all I'm trying to do. Alright, I guess we're done here. Save it to your Lego. I wonder what these golden centipedes are for. What the hell is that? Heard somebody. Where are you? I heard it. Where are you? Yeah, there's jellyfishes. Why'd you be an enemy? I'm pretty sure I did. Knowing Elden Ring, it's some crazy little Easter egg. Oh yeah, this dude is up there. Yeah, it is there. Oh, so like I know I hear somebody. What's over here? Nothing. Yeah, it don't seem like shit over here. Here. I don't think it's a way. Is it a way down? What's that? What's this way? I guess I would find out if I just take the chance, huh? It looks like something down there. I ain't never been down there. Yeah, you got a little one down there or something like that. Enemy right there. I hope they just don't kill me. But yeah, nice job. Yeah, okay. Whoa, shit is good. I was like, man, ain't no way to jump all the way over this side. I'm talking about, bro. I was gonna have a panic. Okay, that's just a slow moving thing. I can do it. Wait, just mine, it's over here. I'm just on the other side of the jungle. Thank you.
Come on. Let me check her upside. Let me check her upside. Let me, see. Get this on motors.
Ah, oh, yeah, I already jumped on her. Shit. Oh, well, fuck. I'm not gonna go back up there and check it out. We're almost an hour in. I ain't really got nothing, really. So it'll be like a whole lot of over air here. I'ma scoot that back when I scoot in. Ooh, I need this one here. What? Give me a K. Give me a K. Any K. Oh, you know, that's oh, shit. There's one right in front of me. We're behind the jellyfish? Right behind you. Sacred Tears, that's actually pretty clutch. What's in there? I got two of them, but I need two for this. Let's see what I got. Oh, I got three. I thought I had one. So I guess I'll sacrifice one here. Oh, I can't. I couldn't attack. That's crazy. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, me. Oh, my. What number the cookbook? Come on, man. Y'all off me for a cookbook, bro. That's crazy. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Y'all are skeletons. I'm gonna have to finish. You bastards. Oh, to me, oh God. Oh shit. Oh, you bastard. Oh, I see. You just not knocked me down. Damn! No. Let me keep running then. I ain't got no more flags. Okay, yeah, let me go play that. I was out of range, that was it. But I guess that's it. What is this? It means a voice that says thank you. Stuff I'm probably not going to use, that's what sucks. Okay, yeah, let me pop these horns real quick. Solid right now. We solid for right now. Not too crazy. Not too major. Let's see. I'm wearing a leather boots. This heavy level chest armor, man. That sucks. I ain't gonna lie. I was sitting here thinking I could finagle something out, but nah, I can't finagle that now. Alright, so I guess that's where we're going to cut it off. Alright, thank you guys for stopping by, man. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Let me know if you all are enjoying the Elden Ring content. And as always, your boy is out.